In this video, we are going to discuss about the condition or the pathology which is causing distraction of the joints or the bones in the foot region. So in this X-ray, we can see that there are the multiple bones involved and they are distracting. So these bones are involved and there are significant distraction of these bones or the articular margins of the joints. Along with that, there are subtle sclerosis in the adjacent region or the surrounding bones. So now the important thing is this joint is known as the Charcot joint or neuropathic joints. This distractive joint is termed as Charcot joints. There are multiple conditions or the disease which are responsible for causing this Charcot joints or this neuropathic joints. So the very first one is the diabetes mellitus. Second one is syringomyelia. Third one is the syphilis or neurosyphilis. Fourth one is the spinal cord injury. Fifth one is scleroderma. Sixth one is the excessive alcohol. Seventh one is the leprosy. Eighth one is multiple sclerosis. One disease is associated with it, that is Charcot Marie Tooth disease. Excessive use of steroids can also cause it, and or spina bifida. There is a long list which can cause the Charcot joints, but the common etiologies I have mentioned here. So basically all of these diseases can lead to the distraction of the nerve in affected region, which leads to ultimately the alteration in the pain sensitivity in that region, and finally it leads to the damage of the bones. So as we already discussed that on the X-ray modality, initially there will be the osteopenia. After that, the joints or the bones will start distracting. Then the large fragments start fused each other, and ultimately this joint will damaged, and that is termed as the Charcot joint. Similarly, on the MRI, the affected bone will show the significant edema and their cortical margins appears disrupted, joints space will be disrupted. So basically these are the common findings of the Charcot joints, and these points can help us to diagnose the Charcot joint.